All right, we are back. Denizen of the Ages, Mario Maker 2 story mode. We are on 72 Shoes in the Clouds. See what this is all about. I want to play through this course, but I don't have time. So can someone play it for me? I heard a rumor that you can walk on top of munchers if you put on Shoe Goomba's shoe. They couldn't have just said if you put on the Goomba's shoe? I don't know. Alright. Yahoo! Let's do it. SMB3. Whoop. Okay. Let me guess, it's an auto-scroll. Well. Run. I'm not even gonna worry about those flash coins. Give me a lift. Thanks, buddy. Here we go. Oh, look at that. It's a checkpoint. Yes, please. Genocide. Yes, please. And thank you. Get me up there. Yeah. Give me that coin. That's my coin. Yeah. Genocide. It's the only way to play. It's me, Mario. I step on Goomba with the shoe. Squish.
Gee, Mario. You ever think we're the bad guys?
Oh, shut the hell up, Toad. Lava Bubble Castle. When did they get named Lava Bubbles? They were Potabos. Right, so I gotta wear a buzzy shellman. And it's an auto scroller. How awesome. Whatever, come on. rules. Now if they fall on me, I'm fine. Okay, whatever. What on earth is really going on here? Whatever. Just give me that axe. There's a lot going on there that I didn't agree with. Blooper Barrage. I put a bunch of bloopers on a planet with a little gravity. There are 10 of them in total. Defeat them all, then head to the goal. Okay. Kill 10 bloopers. Gimmicks are really dumb. Oh my god! I know the clear condition's incomplete. They went away from me, so I wasn't able to jump on them. So you went from trolls to just jank broken levels? Come the fuck on, Nintendo. Like I said, once again, a crappy level I would expect a player to make. Nintendo is really, really losing it. Okay, so when you say a healthy reward, it should be in addition to the 200 coins. I'm just saying, if you're already listing a payment, don't say it's a reward. What the? Oh, come on! There's definitely some input issues with Super Mario Maker 2. I mean, I know that there's a lot of input issues with lag in versus mode, but for crying out loud, in story mode, there should be zero lag. It doesn't help that it's, like, so hot in here now. Oh, for crying out loud! I'm getting sick and tired of that shit! I'm sorry? What? I disagree with that? And the fact that this is an auto-scroller, that really pisses me off. It's a super slow auto-scroller. And this Lakitu RNG, for crying out loud. Oh, God! Can I have another power, please? Can I close the... One more power. That's all I wanted. Just a power. And I'm fucking limited by this damn screen scroll. I can't go ahead. I can't do nothing. Sure. Oh, look at all those coins out there that I can't get. Okay, I guess I can. Ah! Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Okay, that is the most annoying thing in the whole goddamn game. No checkpoint, no nothing. Congratulations making it all that way. Now lose everything you've gained. And start back from the beginning. Because you suck at this game. Oh, I did get a checkpoint. But because it was game over. Juked me, man! This is so dumb. Yeah, we're just gonna spawn a Hammer Brother right where he's gonna hit you. Ends right here the whole fucking time. Desert Rage. It's a real thing. Alright, I think that's all the recording I'm gonna do for today. But, next time, I will see you guys there, and it'll be awesome. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you on the next.